Ito po si Brother Ray Kisumbing, may-ari nitong farm sa Kumalarang. And I'm surprised, napakarami niyang agarwood seedlings.
Yeah.
Aquilaria malacensis.
Yeah.
Okay. Brother Ray, saan mo nakuha itong mga seedlings mo?
Itong seedlings na ito was given to us 16 years ago.
Uh-huh.
By Dr. Rafael Creencia.
Okay.
World Bank consultant.
Okay.
He got the seeds from Vietnam.
Uh-huh.
And then he planted it in the foothills of Mount Canlaon.
Okay.
The farm of Dr. Ramon Balmayor.
Okay.
So several years ago, 16 years ago, he told me, you pitch me in Dumaguete and we go to San Carlos.
Hindi pa uso ang agar
noon. Wala ba knew about it?
Wala,
he
ano
told
ba?
Me that this will give you a lot of money. Hindi ko inisip.
Magkanong pera na ano na naipon mo na?
Wala pa ito kay we only recently inoculated our trees. It will be harvested next year.
Okay.
We
now, look, how many seedlings do you have?
We have around more than 8,000.
8,000 seedlings. And available?
Yes, available.
So kung merong bibili,
yeah,
sa'yo lang.
So
I'll just supply your number sa
yeah,
kanila, no?
Yes.
Would you mind if I ask you para may idea sila? How much are you selling each seedling X farm?
We are selling at yung medium size at 750, itong malalaki at 1.5.
Mm-hmm.
Pero with the recommendation of my good friend and my brother, mapag-usapan.
Okay, okay, okay.
But I suggest you get it here because if we will deliver, we'll charge for
yeah.
the tracking.
So mga kaibigan, ito po yung Aquilaria malacensis. Malacensis o malacensis?
Malacensis.
Malacensis. Bro, ikaw man forester, explain mo nga sa akin to. Ito ang aming isa pang
retired
bro.
DNR.
Oh, retired DNR. Brother si Mafranca. Ito ba yung agarwood adaptable ba sa atin dito sa Pilipinas?
Yes.
Sa dito sa Mindanao.
Yeah. This is a tropical tree.
And how long would it take para mag-mature siya para pwede siyang i-inoculate?
5 years.
Ba, mostly 5 years to 7 years.
Wow.
So
after inoculation, ilang taon bago makantay?
You wait 2 years.
You wait 2 years, 1 year to 2 years until ma-develop ang agarwood sa loob ng
yung kanyang parang resin.
Yeah.
Okay. And but you have to kill the tree.
Ayun, pagkat
you have to injured.
You injure, inoculate, then when you harvest, you have to cut the tree.
Cut.
Okay.
Pero by the time na mag 3-5 years siya, nagbunga na siya eh.
Yeah.
You can get the seed.
So, hindi siya self-regenerating?
Hindi, oh, you have
okay. to cut. Okay. So, sa seeds ka na lang uli babawi, tanim ko uli.
Pero, alam mo, it will give you 1 million pesos per kilo, per tree.
Wow.
So, if you have so many trees, you can give away.
Sabagay,
just plant 500 per hectare.
500 per hectare.
Yeah. Okay. At a given agarwood of 1 kilo per tree.
Uh-huh.
500 million.
Kilos.
500 million.
Wow. Hindi ko na kaya gasusin yun.
Will buy, ano?
Hindi ko kaya bilangin yun.
Will buy.
Okay, so yan po yung nursery ni Brother Ray Kisumbing dito sa may Salay, no?
Sayaw.
Kumalarang. It's along the highway actually. Going to Ipil from Zamboanga, from Pagadian City.
Yeah.
Madaanan mo ito. Okay. So, ito lang pala yung hinahanap na marami. O mga kaibigan, ito na.
We have a certificate, ha? We have a certificate
legal.
From the DNR. Legal.
Okay.
The DNR issued us our permit.
To sell?
Including the mother trees.
Agarwood seedlings. How many mother trees do you have?
32.
Wow. That's a lot, no? Okay. So, mamemeng konti, tingnan natin yung mother trees ni Brother Ray at tingnan natin yung okay. na-inoculate ng mga kahoy.
Okay.